This has taken so long to load, I think I might be playing TF2. There we go. All it took was a little bit of mocking. What the heck is a BJXL for free? Okay, so this guy's just... This isn't good. What's he doing? Let's try and get into this H2O really quick. Boom, boom, boom. Disappear right in front of him. That's what I really wanted to do anyway, because... Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Double RP, double dollars. Oh yes, it's going to happen. I'm not even sure which to root for here. Get a few people here that gives me a better chance of winning, and then, you know, winning. Getting more money. Probably not as much money as if I simply, you know, ground it myself. Just, you know, go a solo race. Run for a while. Let it park for 8 minutes. Get 16,800 something, so it's pretty profitable. I may go back to doing it a little bit, but I thought, no, let's try and have some fun here. It's a Saturday, not much going on. I'm in a rare situation where I have very little background noise. Four cars. I think I might run the Sultan this time, because I'll tell you what, the, I'm not sure that my Elegy likes the tubes. Stealth. Let's try it. Let's test that. Let's see how the Elegy does. Because it is just faster than everything else I've got. And who we got? That guy, Milt Font Evil. Okay. And Equislorodrolk. And Taco Bear. Tackleberry. Tackleberry? Okay. Well, we've got some custom, two Elegies. Dinka and whatever the other thing was. Oh, yeah, another Dinka. Go! Excuse me. Coming through. Gotta know how to do that little turbo jump. Brilliant! That's just brilliance right there. Take us both into the drink. Let's see if I can outdrive this dude. Can we slipstream him? Do we have slipstream? I think we're closing a little bit here. We're gonna close a lot right there. Remember me? That's what you get for putting me in the water. Wanna be that way? We'll be that way. We'll try to make a clean pass here. And we did. Hammer down. I'm a nice guy, but I'm not a pushover. Well, now I'm over. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't deliberately do that. Anyway, that was nice. Hit me on the way back. That's a two-lapper. Can't believe I took that last turn too fast. I passed almost everybody. And they're all just ahead. I can expect resistance when I go around this guy, because I've already dumped him into the wall once. Took that a little too quick. Okay, we're right on the Dinka. Pass the Dinka. Into third. The Inca Dinka Doo is no match for the Elegy. Take this over the water. But not too much over the water, because we don't want to lose control. Nope! How did that even happen? Here comes the Dinka. Unless he dumped it right into the water. He should be right on me. Maybe he did. There's a good chance he'd be put it in the water. That last spin, I think, took me out of contention for a second. I can drive smooth. I just hate it when I don't. That's not what I wanted. I want no DNFs. I want to get something here, get some money out of this. Third is now the best I can pull off. And we pulled it off. That really, I hate it when someone dumps me at the start. Although, I'll tell you what, I would have had second if it wasn't for the fact that I lost it on that one turn in spectacular fashion. Now, it's the afternoon. Saturday afternoon. It's not like, you know, late in the afternoon. What the heck time is it? It's like 4 o'clock. So why is it that, like, I'm playing on, like, a Russian server of some nature? Jester, that was the other one. Two Jesters, two Elegies. Elegy Jester, Elegy Jester. There you go. Trench 2. Gets my vote always. What was the other vote? Somebody left? Well, Melby, it separates me from those people and puts me in some place where reasonable people are racing Trench 2. We got to love the Trench 2, because the Trench 2 is lovable. Dun, 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 as we wait to load. Still loading after many minutes. Finally, here we go. What do we get? Poof, poof, poof. It's dumping me out? I voted for a race, and you dumped me off on the... Oh, great. Now it's going to be one of those things. Like, what was the purpose of that, anyway? Somewhere. Can you see anything in that general direction? Any other directions? Is This is just being bitter at this point. Well, let's see here now. Can we at least do some more stunt? Oh, wrong button. I wanted... Dang it! I want a trench 2, I'm gonna have trench 2. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I needed. Hysteric Jedi. Now that's the flying waffle. I think I'm gonna like this crew. You're one. Okay, you're one. Swamp it. A friend is coming. Go. A friend is coming. He didn't make it. Okay, are customs off, I take it? Fine. Lock the ready to play, and who do we have here? The old red eye thing going. Black eyes, a furry hat. A lot of racing suits here. I feel like I've missed out here because I didn't click fast enough. Full deck, and I'm at the back. What? Under the... I wasn't trying to spin him, but I think I did. I'm just trying to take my place at the table, so to speak. People upside down, couple people going sideways. Yep, you can just, you spun that guy, you get to spin too. I'm taking the right like I always do. Had to lift a little bit just to miss that, and then, well, this guy put me right off. Yeah, that's fine. Be that way. 12. One bump on a good turn, you're 12. See, at least I was bumping people where they weren't going to be killed and where I had no room to do otherwise. We got another lap coming up. I'm not that far behind. Especially not with them balling up and banging into each other. Lap 2 or 3, I got 2 laps. All I have to do is be smooth for 2 laps. Cut out sideways. Here you go through. I'm coming for you. Remember me? A little slipstreaming going on. Back in eighth. Okay, well, we're not gonna make it. Oh, we just made it. Brakes. Hardly room to turn around. I lost it on there, though. Back into 12th. See, so quick. The interesting thing is, would I have been better off falling off? That's the question. You're one, spinning people. Last lap. This is for the, you know, the marbles. So easy to spin, so easy to wreck, so easy to get wrecked by somebody else. Got the hammer down. Put it down on the ground. Hammer down. Bouncity bouncity. That is the fast way through if you don't screw it up. Feather the throttle a little, then hammer down. I'm going into this hot, I'm gonna come out cool. Yeah, he was going to put me right off the edge, so I had actually, I actually did a Top Gun, jam the air brakes on and let him go on past. Bye! And I fought my way back to where I kind of was before. Eighth place. Nah, wonderful, but not bad, considering the adversity. Zoom. Now, what kind of cash should we pull out of this? Because there was a pretty good number of cars, but, I mean, still. It only goes back to 13th, looks like. And he's given up. Eighth. Eh, 58-20, that's not too bad. Could have been worse. Yeah, whenever you see a guy with funky hair, bet on that guy. Well, this looks like it's going to be busy, and customs are still on for the time being. That's going to be a lot of bikes. Trench 1. Does Dirty Nazi 99 come in? Three round poles. Three rounds, Pauls. It's Pauls. I don't even know. I don't even know. We got a full boat. Everybody's in. No, somebody said Swamp Pet. Swamp Pet 42 said, heck. Three rounds and deactivate own cars, please. Because you're no fun. All you have is a dreary Regina, and you don't. Well, it does make it more fair. I mean, that's. But if he didn't deactivate, though, I'm not even by gentleman's agreement. I'm not. The owl. They're up. The owl. That cruft. You guys just keep tapping your horns. We're all racing for the middle. Go! Lap 1 or 2. Somehow I'm in 4th. Gonna be close. Close, tight racing. They were doing the whole wheelie trick there. I'm trying to. Da 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 da. Whoa! Didn't see that coming. I should have seen that coming. Wow! There's like dozens of people are all over me! Did the wheelie trick too. There's no getting out of this clean. It's too close. They're just gonna have to bounce off of people. I don't even know physically how that happened. Now why am I back in eighth? This doesn't... Seventh. Bang. Wheelie. Lap 2 of 2. I'm in 6th. That guy's just hitting people. It's like... I don't even know if you could turn that hard and then go back without crashing. It doesn't... This is... That was as fast as I could take that turn. Did I just bounce him through the wall? It looked like he disappeared. Where did that guy go? I'm serious, where? Something's going on with this race. Third, baby. I have a real shot at third here. Third place out of all that. That angry swarm of bees. I don't even know. Did I even comment through this whole thing? I don't even remember if I said anything. It's just... It was craziness. I went over the finish. Well, you can't. You don't want to glide on the finish, dude. Well, he is a space reject, so. Well, then you gotta come on back. Well, we wait for the DNF timer to finish. You finished third. Now, third should be a pretty good payout, especially on double dollar days. $9,000, all right. That's a little bit better than a first place solo grind. See, a Batty 8011, I was the highest Haikuchu? I don't know how you say it. There's only one other, we can like it up. Haikuchu? Hakucho. Let's say Hakucho. That's Transtru. We already did Transtru. Are anybody voting for it? I'll vote for another take at Transtru, but it's probably not going to win though. It looks like we might be doing Shiliad. Shiliad. I don't know. Transtru, Chiliad, Transtru, Chiliad, Face Reject, Chiliad. Everybody voting on the thing with the thing and the other thing voting. What do we get? I would not mind another take a trench too. With customs this time. We may like a customs. Yeah, customs, I would love to break out the gauntlet on these guys. Let them witness the black and gold. Thunder! Where will we go? Chiliad? Trench 2? Chiliad? Trench 2? Chiliad? Chiliad. Please leave the customs on. Oh, this is going to be another full boat. This is a good day to do this. This is, you know, the peoples are out in force. Oh, he'll leave customs on so far. They're forgetting to turn him off. Catch up and slipstream. I don't like catch up and slipstream because you can just work so hard to get ahead and all of a sudden someone slipstreams right in your butt, knocks you off the thing, and you finish 12. Dirty Nazi still doesn't want to play. We got just about everybody else, looks like. We're launching session and the customs are on. That means, yes. Confirm, baby. We're ready to play. I'm not betting so far, but... Let's get a look at the crew here that's... out to face us. I was going back to that one guy. He looked like one of the guys from Kiss or something. Or some kind of rock and roll guy. I need to get a custom horn on this thing, but I don't know. Why am I last? I connected pretty quick. Like, I was ready to play. Julia, this is going to be a disaster. And no, I'm not guaranteeing I'm not hitting anybody who comes through here, because you're not going to have a choice. I just got out of somebody's way there. I am headed towards... You know, I just got... Literally... You didn't have to hit me. I'm barely on the road. But, okay. If we're going to do that, then fine. We'll do this. I forgot to bias the other way again. Turtle it down. That helped him straighten out. This is not going to be a glorious deal. There should be a way of doing this, son of a bitch. Chilean's always a bloodbath.
Sorry.
Probably not really. Well, I'm closing here. I don't know on what. Or on Hugh. Okay, let it flow. Let this flow upward and over. Bring it down flat. Gun it. Doc Ruff. He's kind of... I think people were complaining that he was knocking into people. Coming up pretty square. Hopefully that's a good thing. Yeah, I'm gonna be there. Up and over. And down and around. Coming in hot! Okay, you're bumping me. I'm faster than you. And in through the air, baby. 10th place. Angling down so we can get this thing down. Coming out of space. Can't get that. This is too much. We're too close to the win. Or at least the not loss. 9th. Can we improve? Top 10 finish. Coming through. Gunning it. Ninth it is. Top 10 running. Middle of the pack, really, but I mean, you know, still. Considering, again, all of the, I think that's the guy I spun around. Sorry about that, dude, but I mean, you were just in the way, and it says there was nowhere to go. Come on, 3 seconds. Make the jump! You're into the jump! Oh, you didn't make it, no. Dinf. An RE7B, dinf. Only $3,540. Oh, don't go there, girlfriend! That was the don't go there, girlfriend thingy. Very nice look, though. Got a compliment. Buzak 20, huh? Buzak was actually the name of my vice principal in high school. I don't think it was spelled exactly the same way, but Buzak, yeah. Mr. Buzak. Mr. Shota. You need to step closer to the razor in the morning. Somebody bet $10,000 on somebody else and it didn't work out. Probably themselves. Glad of confidence here. Where are we going? See, some people, they got their favorites. I got my favorite. I don't think I'm winning on a trench 2 again. I want to bring the muscle, but don't know that it's going to happen. Not today. Ain't going to happen. No, no way. Boogity wappa doobie. Where are we going next? And where are we going next? Where are we going next? Where are we going? East Coast. Okay, East Coast is it's an interesting one. Got the lowdown. Customs are currently on. Looks like I'm a Finx. Wants to keep the customs going. And heals of wealth. 3 rounds, please. And deactivate on cars. And you know the guy's like, if I don't want to do that, here's for you. Custom cars, so you lose. What would H do? What would heals of wealth do? LOL. I don't know if that's even going to go through. I tried to type in an LOL because that was funny. Confirm. Yeah, we got the customs. Just to mess with the Hisa wealth. And you got the booze. I'm actually going to bet on her. Not a lot. Quickly, look at everyone. We got to look at everybody. We want to see the look. Got to bet on the Boozak. Mr. Stambone. You are not in attendance at an appropriate time. Okay, yeah, do that to yourself. JT. JT was a good... He's a good guy. Mr. Shooter, your top button is unbuttoned. Oh yeah, this one. I'm kind of glad I'm back a little bit from this mess. How many places did I pick up there? This is going to be... Oh, just made it through there. Flatten out. It's bumper tag all the way around. Ah, yeah, I could have held on to that. I was braking and turning, but he just bumped me out. And that's just the nature of this game. I couldn't hang on to it. It's only the best thing you can do to absolutely slam the brakes on and let them go around you if someone's bumping you. Let them have it. But we're in 8th. We're not that far back, and there's a lot of... There's at least 2 laps on this. Trying to go clean. Sorry, dude. I had nowhere to go. To the X80 that I just spun out. Did not mean to do that.
Oh, God, you're so loud.
Deutsch, Deutsch, Deutsch.
Also.
You were saying? 6th! I did feel bad. I didn't want to punch that guy right through the loop. I did want to punch that guy in the white car through the loop. If we can get up to him. Somebody left. Oh no, the host has left. The host has said the heck with everything. Ooh, we hit the ceiling on that one. And it kind of worked out for us. Yeah, around that. I hate the tubes. If I can make the tubes work for me when other people can't, then we're going to be in good shape. 6th place rolling out. Oh, I'll let the handling of this entity speak for itself. Lap 2-2. Brakes hard. Jump it. I know, he's right on me. It did. It caught on the metal there is the problem. Oh no, not again. No, it's always the same. If you just barely make it through there, then you don't. Eighth. And you know what? I was trying not to hit that other guy. That's why I didn't hold it straight. That pink guy again! What is his problem? There's Aeth. See, here's the interesting thing. I didn't want to punch another purple little car in the rear end going up because he was going up too slow. So I tried to go around him, then lost it. Balance this out. I think 8th is going to be the best I can do at this point. The car is fast. I mean, I'll be honest, I'll put this up against anything. But sometimes, you can see things like that happen. I hope we're not doing a playlist and see, who overall is doing stuff. I'm just pubbing it. You see all those skid marks going right off into the drink? Hey, but my bet came through! Oh, hello, Inka Dinka. I think he put himself in the water. I think he put himself in the water doing that. Mr. Pink Zintorno. The Easter egg special. I get my own Easter egg special together. Oh no. Okay, this is bad. Thank you for the help, Mr. Easter Egg Special. Ninth. And I do get a potential chance to hit the Easter Egg Special. I look forward to that, actually. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't know that I'm going to get to. We're on a DNF timer, as it is. If he takes this too fast... And we're almost there. We're at the finish. We're going to pull off 7th. Not too shabby, ladies and gentlemen. And unfortunately, I'm going to have to cut this video to a close. So glad I put some money here on Ms. Buzak here. Bet wins $200. And that's all my time for this video, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Black Knight saying good game all. Gotta go. And have a great night.